to clear saved passwords in Google Chrome. In Android phone, open Google Chrome and then tap more icon or three dot icon. Select settings and then tap privacy and security. Select clear browsing data and then if you in cannot find saved password, maybe you in basic tab, tap advanced and then check saved password. Select clear data. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.